Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear viewers, today I will discuss about the difference between Tekla structures and Tekla structure designer. Some of my subscribers or viewers asked about this. What is the difference between Tekla structures and Tekla structure designer? We think that Tekla structures and Tekla structural designer is the same software, but it is not like that. Before knowing the difference, we will know the general information. There are different software available named Tekla. All these software presently owned by Trimble Software Developer Company. And Tekla software list, there are five software now available from Tekla, and some other software also available, like site and Tekla Civil something, but for engineers or commonly we are using five software. First one, Tekla structures, Tekla structures. Second, Tekla structural designer. Third, Tekla states. Fourth, Tekla portal frame designer. Fifth, Tekla connection designer. Now the difference, Tekla software differences. There are two types of software coming from Tekla. One is BIM or drafting or detailing software, which is commonly used all over the world. The name is Tekla Structures. This one we know since the beginning of Tekla developed their software. Using this software, we can model 3D RCC and steel structure, general detail and shop drawings. And another part or another type is structural analysis and design. In this type, there are four softwares: Tekla structural designer, Tekla TEDS, Tekla portal frame designer, Tekla connection designer. These are used for structural analysis and design. Okay, now we can see the overview for these softwares. Tekla structure, this is the Tekla structure. This one we can model 3D steel or RCC structure, and we can generate detailed drawing and shop drawings. Now say Tekla structural designer. Tekla structural designer, using this software we can analysis. You can do analysis and design of steel and RCC structure. Now we can see Tekla TEDS. This is the TEDS. Here we can see different unit system, and with this there are some calculation for structural member design. This is steel, this is concrete, wood, so all this type of structural member design for manual calculation we can use this Tekla TEDS. Now we can check Tekla portal frame designer. This is Tekla portal frame designer. Here we can design portal frames, steel portal frames. This one, I have made this tutorial. You can get this the tutorial from YouTube. Here we can design portal frame, and then we can design connection from here to this Tekla connection designer. From here we can transfer portal frame loading design close, check all connection. This one we can design connection, export connection to connection designer. So these are the software coming from Tekla, and I hope after watching this tutorial you can understand the differences between the softwares coming from Tekla. So thanks for watching and stay tuned with my channel by subscribing and press the bell button to get the notification.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.